Hello. Thanks for joining us on Footprint Report, where we dive into the latest news and trends about tokens, projects, protocols, and more. In this video, we'll talk about SocialFi, which is becoming the next hot category of blockchain projects, after DeFi, NFTs and GameFi. Let's start from DAO friends with benefits. A project completed a $10 million funding round at a valuation of $100 million. The project token FWB soared from $17.69 to $190.69, an increase of 977%. But Friends with Benefits isn't the only SocialFi project that gained attention recently. On November 4th, Torum received investment from KuCoin Labs Fund. On November 28th, Monaco Beta, a project invested by Three Arrows Capital, went live, with users paying hundreds for the change to join. All signs point to SocialFi is on its way to explode. But what is SocialFi? SocialFi, an abbreviation of social finance, refers to the combination of social networking and finance on the blockchain. SocialFi has the characteristics of decentralization, openness and user control. In the Web 2.0 era, the major social operators control the data of social users. They use the underlying social data to make profits, with little benefit to users. Here are the main problems with traditional social media that SocialFi aims to solve. Data rights attribution. Social media platforms collect and save as much user data as legally possible throughout their networks of platforms and from third parties, which then belongs to them. SocialFi hopes to leverage blockchain technology to make the collection of user data transparent and non-tamperable. Benefit distribution. In general, social media platforms make money by selling ads based on their user traffic. The platform benefits from greater traffic and engagement in the form of billions of ad revenue, whereas the users receive only the benefit of using the platform. Many SocialFi projects see these benefits as being unequal, and aim to find ways to allow users to monetize their social influence and use. Privacy and security. In traditional social networking, all account registration requires users' information, such as cell phone number, email address, etc., which is stored in the operator's backend and is highly vulnerable to leakage. SocialFi is based on blockchain technology, and the anonymous nature of user identity information helps to protect privacy and security. The second part, I want to introduce what projects are available at SocialFi. Most of the SocialFi projects are currently based on token issuance, makes so-called social tokens the core of these projects. There are also different types of tokens. For example, personal tokens, community tokens, social platform tokens. Firstly, personal tokens. Rally, a relatively early and well-known personal token distribution platform, focuses on reconstructing the relationship between creators and fans. Creators can generate and issue their own personal tokens, Creator Coin, or they can directly mint NFT on Rally for trading. Creator Coin serves as a qualification credential that entitles the holder to privileges, such as access to the creator's private Discord community, purchase of specific goods, and more. Secondly, community tokens. Mirror, a content publishing platform that focuses on articles and NFTs. Articles, or entries, expressed in Mirror.xyz, can be in the form of text, or embedded images, videos or NFTs. Friends with Benefits. Friends with Benefits is a new type of DAO with a governance token FWB. Originally founded as a server for token-gated Discord, it has grown into a Web 3.0 digital city with about 2,000 members. Thirdly, social platform tokens. Audius, a decentralized music-based streaming protocol, focuses on transactions between musicians and listeners. The platform governance token is Audio, which can be used for collateral, lock-in and community governance. Web 3.0 has already changed finance and is presently causing a revolution in gaming. It makes sense to ask how blockchain will disrupt social networking in the near future, and what challenges it will face. Challenge 1. The monopoly of influence. SocialFi is essentially a manifestation of personal value, and this value is expressed visually in the form of money. For early entrants or celebrities who are very influential, this will somehow expand their monopoly on content creation, while for late entrants or less influential general users, their content is often difficult to be discovered. Challenge 2. The value capture model needs to be improved. SocialFi currently has two main ways for users to earn revenue. 1. Create content and wait for rewards from followers. The other is from the example of write to earn, similar to the concept of play to earn, which means writers can earn rewards through writing. This has high requirements for the algorithm mechanism, and will roll over if the platform is designed in an unreasonable way, such as Monaco Planet. That's all for today. If you like this video and want to find out more about footprint reports, then watch our recent video on footprint reports, linked below. If you're feeling bullish on LearnDeFi with Footprint, hit that like button and subscribe. Check out our other content, and get one step closer to blockchain analytics. See you next time.